In a new political twist, 10 out of 11 MLAs of the Pawan Chamling-led Sikkim Democratic Front joined the Bharatiya Janata Party today evening. The 10 MLAs joined the Saffron Party on Tuesday afternoon in the presence of BJP Working President Jagat Prakash Nadda and General Secretary Ram Madhav. It may be mentioned that the SDF has 13 MLAs in the House. While two have excluded themselves from the parent party recently, 11 others, including Chamling, from the opposition. However, it was rumoured that the decision to merge with the National Party was the master plan of Chamling to gain more political mileage. Former Sikkim's Chief Minister Pawan Chamling supported BJP from outside for the last 5 years until he lost power this year.
Yeah, today a new political development took place in Sikkim. The 10 MLAs from SDF party have officially joined BJP at BJP headquarters at Delhi in presence of our walking president Sri JP Nandaji and our National General Secretary Sri Ram Madhavji. So this development has merit, like it will benefit to the development and progress of Sikkim. So it's purely for development, peace and development of Sikkim. So we are hopeful that it will bring more progress and more development in Sikkim. Yeah, we have now 10 MLAs who will play a role of constructive opposition in the Legislative Assembly. So our role will be constructive and will definitely make our presence feel in the Assembly and outside Assembly also, in the public also.